What's going on, guys? It is Tony here, and welcome back to another part of the Zombies Garden Warfare 2 video. And today, I am back with another ability video. Like, is it useful? And I know that's a crappy series of a name. But today, we're going to be moving on to the zombie side, and today I am going to be comparing the Super Ultra Ball, Super Multi Ball, Super Guided Ultra Ball, Super Brains. And the next video, we will go on like an ability really useful. It will be a pea shooter. But today we're going to play three games of Super Brains because they have three abilities. And we're going to move on to Team Vanquish. And yeah, we'll cut the video here, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright, guys, so we are, I think, on Frosty Creek. But I'm gonna load up the party bin because he is bad.
How about new?
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I just joined and now I'm gonna be on the plants. They're not expecting the game to be full. They better switch me onto the zombie side.
And the game's full. Oh wait, there's one more space open for the plants.
So all those guys are gonna go to the zombies and hopefully I can switch.
Man, that was bad.
Let's try this again. I'm gonna cut the video here, guys. I'll see you guys in a sec, okay? Thank you, game, for putting me on to the zombie side again.
A little bit of full game,
and I think so much to join. But today we're going to be in this game. We are going to be using this Super Ultra Ball. And now you only get one shot of this. If you don't have the deluxe edition, you're not going to get a multi ball. If you didn't visit Rex on the day he sell the Super Guided Ultra Ball, then you're going to miss like a lot. No, get that dark flower out of here, Sunflower. Really? You blocked my way. Come on.
How am I gonna vanquish an ice pea? If I can't. Are you kidding me? He has 3% health. Oh my god, why is it gonna be another one of those games that they're literally going to live right before me? Okay, well, he just got killed. Is the chemist on the hero showcase? I think he is, though. I just don't remember. Alright, let me get some of this plant vanquish. This rose. I got hit. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Help me, help me. Never mind. Okay, There we go. Hey, there we go. That was nice. I'll take it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hang on. Whoa, take it easy, buddy. Take it easy. I don't think they see me. Yes, they do. Especially that guy. Okay, it just got out of me. No, man. Let me go with you. I need to be with you. I'm so scared. Oh, that has to be shot. A shot. Okay, I'm gonna go finish this guy off. Because he's a chopper right there. No! There we go. You get back here. There we go. Almost at party time. This could be a miracle right now if I get to party time. Yes, here. Hit him? Oh no. Come on, party time. No! Okay, but that was a shot. Oh, hello. There we go. Man, these vampire flowers, I'm telling you, they're not looking sexy. Hit him? Never mind, he's just gonna go kill himself. Get him, get him, get him, get her, get her. Ooh, okay. Not bad at all. Oh, hello. Hello. Whoa, hello. Okay, what's going on? I don't understand what's going on. But this is why I would do like this. Hadouken. I didn't mean nobody. Oh, I'm a fantastic aimer. Yes, come here, Captain Squonk. Come on, get up here. There we go. Get this guy. Okay, again, assist. Hadouken, 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 right in the face. Yay! Okay. So we got Super Ultra Ball. Kill this guy. Lose this. Himself. Okay, I have a question. The Death Citron literally walked away just to kill himself. Okay, this ice piece mine. You get over here. You get back here. One damage. Seriously? Level 10. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go pretend to the backup because this character's really trash. And hopefully I can get him to master. And I'm surprised we made it top of the leaderboard. I am literally surprised. Look, see, even the Sunflower's thinking, oh, how did this guy make it to the leaderboard? He sucks. Oh my god, that was so good. Yeah, I'm just gonna quick promote my character and yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna quickly promote my character. And I could get this guy to master, cause this guy literally is trash. There we go, promote super delete, and hopefully I can get him to master in today's video. I have to play two games because I got a shortcut now, the multi ball, where is it, there we go. Now this basically shoots three, it's like the multiple ZPGs. Like it shoots three, but the foot soldier multi rocket shoots four. And this one could give you a better chance to aim quickly. But you know how to super ultra ball like I miss like a bunch. So yeah, hopefully this could get me to track down where the plants are going. And we're Bonnie Alley again. Are we gonna have the same game as last time? Look at that beautiful like little island right there. How come we can't have that? Ooh, thank you game. Thank you for putting me on the zombies. Cause I really hate this character. I don't think I'm gonna able to master him in today's video. And the game was over nearly. Why am I being hurt? Why did it hurt me in the first place? I literally just got spawned at 188. I guess every single shot of him. I'm the best hero ever. Okay, well that actually didn't happen. Can't believe I still missed that multi shot. I have a perfect game. See, I don't know what it is. This multi ball. I don't know what it is. It's good with toxic things. But in toxic overload, the multi ball does so much damage. And get out of the way! Thank you. So let's see if we can hit it on this one. The metal point. I'm surprised I landed air one shot at her. Man, you want me. No. Double twisted. I'm sorry I had to do this. I'm very sorry I had to do this. And we killed each other anyways. Oh, why would you revive me in the middle of the 14? I don't like this. It's more table. I don't like it. I prefer like the ultra guy ball should be good ultra ball. I don't know, it's just like the same thing as the ZPG.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
I know it's not just me. I know you guys saw that imp. What the heck happened to that little imp that deserved like this glitch place.
Oh, what happened to the poor imp? He was just so small.
Hey.
Oh, thank you. Wait. General Supremo? The heck? Introducing foot soldier. Nope. Is this a glitch? Okay, we're gonna play another game because this is a very short multi-ball. A multi-ball gameplay. I'm assuming we can get this chomper. Splash damage, I'll take it. Oh, we can try that. Oh, here we go. Here, let me slow you down with this boy. Nah, it didn't work. Is he seriously camping over there? No. I'm gonna go get him. Excuse me for a sec. There he is. There she is. Let's go get her. I don't care if there's a coin. Oh my god. Like I said, I don't care if there's a coin. No, I want to kill that Electro Pin. Because he was hiding. Come on. I'm glad you got killed. You deserve it. Here, let me help you. I want to help. Okay, that was a shot. What were you trying to do? There he is, let's go get her. I have revenge from grave, I don't know how. But level 3. 3 more levels here then. Well, I'm kidding, not 3 more levels. I need a whole more levels. Hey, get back here! See, I will kill you with the multi-ball, but my aim is very crappy. Yeah, that was my kill. Oh, I got your back. I wanted to kill that guy! Hello. There we go. Water shot. Thank God I didn't reach the wall, like always. Hey, mate. Okay, this has to be a shot. Like this is gonna kill her. Oh my god! Again with the low health! How does this keep happening? Anyways. No, I'm not having all those plants going towards me. Simply no way. Yeah, kill the zombie chomp. We try to get me. I really want to get that electric. I don't even have it. Okay, there we go. Yes. Get him. Wait, shot. Sorry. Sorry that mug did kill off. I didn't deserve that kill. The most kill you should. No! No. What's the point? Look at this guy. Yeah, I'm not going to get killed by all those guys. Certainly not happening. Is he seriously trying to go for me? Yeah, you deserve to be up there. Oh, thank you, my good man. We need one more kill, and we're not trying to go for me. Yeah, the chump simply got the last kill. And I dropped my controller. Great! This is awesome! Now, if I could just get it. There we go. Well, we got the video here, and we're gonna play our last and final game and use my favorite ability that works to sell the Super Guided Ultra Ball. So I'm gonna cut the video here, guys, and I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright, we can finally play on my last favorite map, which is from the graphic of today's video, and hopefully I can get this guy to master. Oh, I just can't wait to get this guy to master. I don't ever want to play this I'd rather play Breakfast Brains. If anyone saying, yeah, I'd rather play this Breakfast Brains than this guy. Let's go right here. Okay, right here. What a shot. Ooh, I swear to God, you could have killed me. Whoa. No! No! Don't worry, I'll help you! Okay, where am I? Dude, let's go. What are these two doing? Why are they dancing around? Yeah, let me kill you with this chisel. That was my kill. What is this kill? Oh, wait. I'm better. Yes. Thank God the extra vanquishes. Two party characters. No, don't you dare go. Yeah, buddy, I want to follow you. Hey, you got it. Oh my god. That guy just got noticed right off the bat. Here. Now let's go do some business right now. Come on! Oh.
I simply waste party time just to get one kill.
God. Come on. At least one game to level 5. And then once I'm done recording, I could get into master. No. Oh, hello. Whoa. Okay. Why am I being shot at? Oh, thank you. No, this guy's gonna go. Okay, what kind of move was that, to be honest? You just warped like towards him. And I think he realized that he didn't have a second warp. Health upgrade, yeah! Best upgrade. Oh, okay.
All around me are familiar faces.
Who's that?
Sorry, so you guys had to hear that. I just simply don't know what was that. I just got mid air barrel. All the way to the top, like Santa Claus trying to get up there. But that chopper, Santa Claus. No, I'm not having that big bear arrow. Where was this guy? What was the guy? I'm surprised that I went that knife melee. I'm surprised that I went that melee. Whoa! Oh my God! I ran right up to the cactus's face. And that was so retarded of me. I just went like right in front of him. Jesus Christ, why the hell is he gonna revive me? I mean, I appreciate the meter. Oh my God, as soon as I get revived. I'm gonna get spawned. Okay. You wanna eat me? You wanna eat me? You wanna eat me, buddy? Can I be eating because he's dying? No, I'll try to save you. Save you, buddy. You're welcome! Here, can we get this? Is this cactus seriously using the drone? No, let's go.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Okay, let's go. Somebody got the golden note. I just saw a blimp in the background. Oh my god, I was, why am I so stupid? I saw that potato line, I saw it right there. I stepped on it like it was a piece of dog poop. Oh. Well, anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video right here, and I'm gonna promote this character. I'm safely going to promote, but I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy. And which ability do I prepare? Super Guided Ultra Ball. If you don't have a Super Guided Ultra Ball, then the normal Super Ultra Ball is great. But you gotta target like which plants, like where are they going, like direction. But I prefer to get an Ultra Ball. If you do not have it, the normal one's good, but you just have to get aim the plants right. The Multi Ball is good with Toxic Baits. And also, you have to buy the Deluxe Edition, so I don't recommend my Multi Ball. But it's good if you have Toxic Baits with Toxic Overload. But I do prefer the Super Guided Ultra Ball. The standard one's great. The Multi Ball is great with Toxic Baits. But I'm gonna end the video right here. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy today's video, and I'm gonna master him. I don't really care. I'm just gonna trouble, guys. I'm just gonna use trouble to do everything. And we're gonna play 3 games of pea shooters with the chili bean bombs, the chili bean bomb, and the bean bomb, and we're going to be bombing it in this one. Anyway, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy, and I'll catch you guys next time.
What the heck is going on here? I'm trying to go on my pocket first. And if I'm not...